It's now my pleasure to introduce our Executive Vice President and General Manager, Mr. Kevin Cheveldayoff, who will make our first pick on behalf of the Winnipeg Jets.
We're proud to select from the Barry Coats of the Ontario Hockey League, Mark Scheifele.
First goal of the Jets' return, then later Bufflin is stopped. Mark Scheifele, seventh overall pick in this year's draft, buries it into the open cage to third. Winnipeg power play post was stopped. Scheifele. It's going to be tough to send this kid down. The Jets are...
They'll load it up for Big Puff again. The plane driver returned to Buffalo.
Bouncing puck at the line. Kane on it. Scheifele down low. Scores! Mark Scheifele gets his fourth of the year. Evander Kane is on the score sheet with the assist, and the Jets have the 1-0 lead. Let's go. First Scheifele. Scheifele dances his way in. Scheifele scores!
Transition up front. Mark Scheifele walks around there. Then Solcer, a little patience, and then puts it under the blocker of Ryan Miller. Beautiful goal by Mark Scheifele. And now he's got his second goal in his second game.
Heels. Scheifele right back in with Frolik and Kane. Scheifele close scores! Mark Scheifele goes high blocker side of Ryan Miller.
Takes away the wall. He creates a turnover. He comes in. Again, it's the patience. He has guys driving. He waits. He sees the top corner head up when he's shooting. Watch his head all the way through. It's up. He's looking where he's shooting, and he buries the top corner.
Shot that goes into the glass.
And he was beat on that play cleanly.
Near just turnover. Post. Scheifele nearly turned it over. Gets the puck ahead to Blake Wheeler. It's chopped off his stick.
What you say? In front of the